Hello guys, and welcome back to the Unlimited Technology Warrior channel. Did you know that Russia is getting crazy with the combat technology designed by the Bariv Aircraft Company? This development evolved from the Bariv A-40 amphibious anti-submarine warfare aircraft. Basically, the B-200 is a smaller version of the A-40 flying boat. This multi-role amphibious aircraft made its first flight in 1998. The production of Bariv B-200 is ongoing. 8 B-200 aircraft are used by the Russian Ministry of Emergency Situations and the Ministry of Defense. It has been reported that the Russian Ministry of Emergency ordered 10 more aircraft, while the Ministry of Defense is looking to purchase 4 more in the near future. One B-200 aircraft has been exported to Azerbaijan. It is used by Azerbaijan's Ministry of Emergency Situations Air Fleet. The Bariv B-200 is a multi-purpose aircraft. It can be used to carry passengers and various cargo. Maximum passenger capacity is up to 72 men. Maximum payload capacity is 7.5. It can land both on the land surface and on the water. The B-200 can operate at a sea state 3. The B-200 can be used for search and rescue. Also, it can be used as water-dropping firefighter airplane. This amphibious aircraft is powered by 2 Progress D-436TP turbofans with the thrust of 73.6 kN each. These engines are produced by Ukrainian Ichenko Progress Company. Engines are placed on top of the aircraft, above the wing root pods on the landing gear fairings, and are made of materials resistant to corrosion. There were plans to equip future versions of this aircraft with Rolls-Royce engines. The B-200 has a long range for its class of aircraft. The B-200 is fitted with ARIA 200M integrated avionics system, developed by Moscow Research Institute of Aircraft Equipment. The cockpit features modern equipment, from GPS and autopilot to a weather radar. So far, the Bariv B-200 aircraft are used mostly for fighting wildfires. They were employed all over the world, but most often in Southern Europe, Portugal, Italy, Spain. B-200 Chase, a version used by the Russian Ministry of Emergency Situations. Sometimes it is referred as B-200ES. A single aircraft has been exported to Azerbaijan. B-200 Pounds, search and rescue version. A total of 4 of these aircraft were ordered by the Russian MOD. Thanks for watching. See you the next videos.